Have you ever wondered exactly how Orgaworld's composting facility works? First, we receive the organic material from our customers. Once the material is received, it is then placed in a shredder to open up the plastic bag. The material being shredded is mixed in with matter that has gone through the composting process already. Mixing promotes the composting process. Orgaworld uses the 10-100 fraction, a product that is rich in microorganisms which helps to seed and promote the composting process with the fresh material. This process is similar to the process of adding yeast when baking a cake. Once the material is mixed, it is then placed into sealed tunnels where the composting process takes place, lasting anywhere between 7 to 10 days. Within that time period, 3 of those days must reach a minimum temperature of at least 55 degrees to achieve pasteurization. The whole process is managed with a state-of-the-art computer control system that monitors things like airflow, oxygen content, temperature, pressure and moisture to nurture and accelerate the growth of beneficial microorganisms essential for composting. The same control system manages the whole facility to ensure it remains under constant negative pressure. Once the composting process is finished in the tunnel, the material is taken out and it is screened. The screening separates out several fractions through the use of the drum screen, a rotating drum which separates out different size material. The ballistic separator separates the material that is the same size as compost that is actually contaminant material. Denser material such as metal, glass, stones, and denser pieces of plastic. Once the compost is precisely separated, it is allowed to mature indoors for 21 days. After this period, the compost is then tested for heavy metals, PCBs, and pathogens such as fecaliforms and salmonella. This is done to make sure that the compost surpasses all the regulatory criteria. The Orgaworld London facility has a state-of-the-art odor abatement system comprised of multiple steps. After the composting process is completed, the next step is the removal of ammonia. This is done using 2 ammonia scrubbers. These scrubbers are part of the brand new ammonia scrubber system that was recently upgraded. After the removal of the ammonia, the air goes through a cooling system designed to reduce the temperature of the air before it goes through our biological treatment systems. The bioscrubber is the next step, the mass of biology that helps to remove the odor-causing compounds. After the bioscrubber, the air is filtered through 5 tunnels called biofilters. Acting like a compost tunnel, they are filled with hardwood material which treats odor. Once the biofilters have completed their job, the air is exhausted out through the 60-meter-high stack. This technology has the capability of diluting that processed air further with ambient air. All that is emitted from the stack is essentially water vapor with a woody, peaty odor due to what is called the rest odor from the woody biofilters. At Orgaworld, we are working hard to develop innovative technologies for processing organic waste into high-quality agricultural products, energy, and fuels.